Police destroy a pipe bomb found in Omaha's Memorial Park. The surprise? Inside that bomb, two more. Now, this was a device inside of a device inside of a device, a triple pipe bomb that could have caused a lot of damage.
A man walking his dog around 9:30 this morning spotted it down in a creek just south of 60th and Underwood. The creek is in Memorial Park and right in between two grade schools.
Now, because it was down in the creek, police say the school kids were in no danger, so they didn't advise a lockdown. But the pipe bomb was live. All it would have taken was heat or a spark to go off.
We're on 61st, so we got about one block away.
We were walking through the park and we heard a big bang and we wondered what it was. It was really loud.
I asked my dad what it was and he said maybe there was a bomb going off.
A pipe bomb, about 2.5 inches wide, 18 inches long.
It was PVC with two end caps on it, had some tape around it. That was the initial device that was located.
So the Omaha Police Bomb Squad dismantled that bomb. And they weren't done.
A triple device, for lack of a better term, a device inside of a device inside of a device.
And this is where it was found. Here's an aerial view of Memorial Park. That's Dodge Street on the bottom of your screen. The bomb was found on the northwest side of the park in the wooded area west of the Ball Diamond. And right in between two schools, St. Margaret Mary and Brownell Talbot.
I don't know if they called the kids in early or not, but
there are a whole bunch of them out there playing.
Yeah,
it's a Catholic school over there.
I was concerned, so that's why we walked this way.
But Omaha police say nearby students at St. Margaret Mary and Brownell Talbot were not in any danger because the device was deep down in the creek. Now, had it been anywhere else, and had it gone off, it would have been a different story.
Had that device gone high order, it would have probably caused some damage.
Now, police say this pipe bomb could have been there for a while. There was moisture and dirt on it. How it got there, who made it, they don't know. But police tell me the triple bomb was made out of material that anyone could have bought at a hardware store.